Too often, veteran characters are put on the back burner and also are utilized by writers to respond to stories rather than driving them. Kudos to Days of Our Lives for placing long-running actors member Cass Hayes, that plays Doug Williams, in the center of the program's most stunning story. When Doug accidentally locked his cherished spouse Julie in the freezer, it appeared as if the program could be beginning a tale of its own related to the heartbreaking medical problem. Days not only place Expense Hayes in the limelight but likewise his on- and off-screen partner, as Julie entered into reasonable denial that her precious Doug may be dealing with a cruel condition. They went to Salem University Memorial Health Center to undergo examinations. Audiences held their collective breath as Dr. Kayla Johnson, Mary Beth Evans, asked Doug to duplicate 5 straightforward words she'd provided him earlier. Doug passed with flying colors. All signs were showing that Doug was simply fine, yet exactly how was his locking Julie in the fridge freezer to be described? An additional question turned up after Doug goosed Paulina Cost by the elevator. Did Kayla need to run an additional test? Rather, she sent Doug to check out Dr. Marlena to see if some clearness could be shined on the reason for his habits. She wanted to address his cognitive harshness. Doug Williams is had. It turned out the evil one made him do it. There would certainly been social networks buzz that Days was going to revisit its most debatable story ever before, which was Marlena being demonically possessed back in the mid-1990s. Thankfully, John, Caroline, and Father Francis were able to rescue Marlena. This time around, it was Doug who required conserving. While Julie was regretting to Kayla in a waiting location that something could truly be wrong with Doug, he was consulting with Marlena. At first, Doug stated he had not been certain why he did what he'd done, yet after that his tone took on an inhuman disposition. That was no mishap, Doug stated regarding his harming Julie. I locked that bitch in there deliberately. Marlena tried to reason with Doug, but he finally revealed his true self. It's more than 25 years, Marlena. However, did you truly assume I wouldn't come back for you? The program was certainly revisiting this demonic story, yet the program additionally wished to make it a surprise. They did so by taking customers down one road, getting our compassion and also assistance for Doug and also Julie all irritated up, and afterwards, they pulled the rug out from under us. Bill Hayes as well as Susan Seaforth Hayes are national prizes as far as followers of Days are worried. Congratulations to the show for employing the show's 2 longest-running actors, participants, and cherished duo to get this amazing story off to an engaging and also scary start.